Okay, we're kind of there. There we go, fucker. All right, what color? Red. We're gonna probably look very weird as that. No, okay, it's working out. Good color choice. Look at smooth that hair fixing things. Smooth does not save his money at all. He's just like, I'm gonna spend it all. Yes, love how I look. I wonder if a blue shirt. Hello, Amber. Smooth, Amber. Hello. You know what I'm working for. What are you working for if you're spending all your points? Not a whole lot. And I love ramen. Got my little Bane Pop Funko right there. Now, do you like just the regular instant ramen, or do you like going to like the actual ramen places? Cause I like both. If it were for ramen and pizza rolls, I wouldn't have made it through my teens.
Facts.
See, Amber knows. One of us. One of us. To an actual ramen place. Oh. Well, whenever you eventually come up here to visit us, we will take you to all of them. Trust me. Hell yeah. So excited for the emo show. Rehearsal's going great. We ran the second round of songs yesterday for the first time since they got them. And Girls Not Great sounding pretty good already. I'm actually, right now, me and Chris. Well, Chris just came up with a bunch of designs. I'm going to get the kids' shirts for the end of the season. It's going to say emo right here. And on the back, it's going to say, it's not just a phase. Love that anytime anyone wants me to visit somewhere, they want to feed me. Oh, me too. I love going places as long as you're willing to feed me. I'll go places with you as long as you're willing to feed me. I have no idea what we're playing tonight. Working for a VIP? I don't even remember. Do I even have VIP as a thing? I don't even have VIP as a thing. So what VIP are you working towards? I'm not understanding. Warzone? I have dog shit Warzone. You're gonna carry me? You're gonna carry me to victory? Milo, where you go? Alright, I gotta go let the dogs back in the house in a couple minutes, assuming they're ready to come back in. Because the wife just left, so. The Mikester? Alright, see, that's gonna make me not want to play. Call me the Mikester. Warzone? Play Madison? Nah, you're fine, Smooth. Madison? Who's Madison? Why does she want me to play? You know what? Never mind. You'll cry, it'll be great. Oh, God. I'll cry, and it'll be great. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. It's scary. Okay. All right. How about I just take your word for it? I could just take your word for it. But yeah, wasn't sure what we're going to do tonight. Maybe we'll do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, you know? Kind of see how things are feeling, are vibing. Fine. We gotta run some Phasmo again, Amber. That's what we need to do. I haven't played in a while. I've been, busy. Ten versus ten mosh pit. I miss so much since the last, like, update. I have no idea what's what anymore. Saying life, doing life things. Facts. Facts. Big facts. Huge facts. Remember, Amber, everything's fine. Yeah, it is. Or will be. Can I make a party? Didn't you just make one? Are we not in there together? Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, it says we're in there together. We'll have to do it in the Discord. Because I don't have my headphones going to the PlayStation right now. So, give me 1 second. Let me stop the music. Yeah, get rid of that. I'm actually going to... We're going to go to the scene so everybody knows what's going on. I got to update the game title. For the game that we're playing. Because why not? Which one is it? Are you the goat? Because I'm not the goat. I'm assuming you mean you. Is that the right? Hold on. Is that the right? That doesn't look right. Am I clicking on the wrong fucking game here? Do I not know what I'm doing? I told you I didn't know what I was doing. It should be, what, Warzone 2, right? Or some shit. Or just Call of Duty. No, fuck it. We'll go with that one. That looks close enough.
Exactly. Pro streamer behavior.
I just tried looking it up. It's not like coming up. Just comes up Call of Duty Warzone. Oh my god. If only I had a mod to figure this out for me. Pro streamer behavior indeed. Like, I know what it should be, but it's not coming up. That's my point I'm getting at here. Nope, it's just Warzone. That's right. So maybe, there we go. Bam. If only I was at my desk. If only. What? Oh, yeah, I got you. Looks smooth. My man's smooth out here, being a little smartass. I love it. Can only do so much from mobile. Oh, but when you... Know what? No, I'm not going to go here. I'm not going to go there with you. We're going to have a good night. I'm having a great day. So, a reminder, this is my new schedule. Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. Although I am off tomorrow and next Friday, so there will be some... Yeah, there will be some Friday streams.
Words. Where's our fucking hard chat?
Okay. Let's see here. What am I doing? I don't know. Let me go. I know we just started, but the dogs are outside. I need to let them in. The wife just left. Give me a minute. I'll be right back.
Bye.
All right. So one dog came in, the other one didn't. I'll go back down and check on her in a few. Hello there. All right. Break week if March Madness will be on and there's basketball on right now. I'm loving it. Are you on spring break? I don't think he realizes I'm in the Discord right now. Alright. Well, what are we doing? Duos, right? We're doing fucking duos. It's happening. Why? So? Why? What? What's wrong with Battle Royale? What's wrong with the Battle Royale? So? You kids these days. Nice. I know, Amber, I took off the... I mean, do you just want to hear him? Does everybody want to hear him? Well, when you say like that, I don't think so. Kiddo has it next week. I don't know what we're going to do. You're going to... I don't know what you're going to do. I don't know what you're going to do. Oh, I'm excited for 20. All right, here. I think the people... All right, there you go. Say something to the people.
I failed my history test today.
You did what?
I failed my history test.
That's not good. You can't fail history. History was my subject.
Oh, shit.
I was so good in my history class in high school that, like, the teacher kept pushing me to go to, like, that, like, advanced class. And school kept saying no. And he's like, why? Why not? Like, there's nothing I could give him to challenge him. What history, though? Former history major? Oh, shit. No, I'm just gonna crash. Oh, didn't work.
Mikey's a former $10 million a year streamer.
I am not. I am not.
Yeah,
I'm not even a $50 a year streamer. Yeah. Like.
At least you got your first paycheck, then.
I mean,
is it reset every time? Every month?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Kind of lucky though, because you came in. You got it. You got your affiliate right when they dropped the community. They dropped the cap. I think it was like $100. So you had to wait until you hit the $100 mark to get paid.
That's 50, yeah.
If you don't hit payout, the money just sits there until you do, so you don't lose it. Exactly. Yeah, you don't lose the money, but. Listen, trust me. If I was making $10 million from this, I would not work a regular job.
But there's a point where you're going to quit your regular job and be a full-time streamer.
No, there is not.
It's coming out. Watch.
Nope.
This year's your year.
Nope. I'm definitely not going to this year. Definitely ain't happening next year. It's not happening. Where are we going? Where's the place to go? You jumped? I don't know where we're going.
I'm to go to the rugged spot. Here, where I'm at.
Okay, now I see it. I didn't see it before. Listen, I'm an old man,
yeah,
okay?
You gotta... Oh, I see two kids. Don't mess with me.
I'm hitting up.
Shotgun, don't mess with me.
Yo, get off my boy! Get off my boy!
Good, Mikey!
Huh? Ah!
Oh, Mikey's that guy.
Did you? Thank you! That ain't you!
Don't mess with him. He's him.
All right.
He's the next. What we got here?
I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that mask. You got your shotgun?
Yeah.
You got that? Okay.
You want that?
I'll take whatever. I got at least one rifle.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna retire and write a shitty poem once a decade for clout on Instagram. Nice. Do it. Do it.
Oh, someone's dropping in. Right here.
Don't get me wrong. Like...
Dead.
If this, like, took off, or YouTube took off or something, then I would consider it. But it's not gonna happen, and I definitely can't just drop my regular job and just be like, yeah, I'm doing this. I got too many responsibilities, you know? Way too many responsibilities.
Oh my, and there's another team pushing us. We gotta dip.
Man, fuck them. Let's get them. There's one that runs that building right behind you. And he didn't see me. I got one. And I got team wipe, baby. Let's go. Even though it's not really a team wipe because they're going to be back alive. But I think I might be cracked right now.
Oh, there's kids coming out. There's kids coming out.
Where? Point him out. I got one. Where's the other one?
Mikey's just that guy. Mikey steps in the ring, I would be scared. Like, I would be shaking in my boots. You would not believe it, how much I'd be shaking.
I'm fucking cracked. I'm fucking cracked right now. This is crazy.
Holy crap.
I'm fucking cracked right now. This is insane.
Oh, we're getting snapped at.
Hey, ain't nobody afraid of Mikey? I mean,
bridge,
you're probably right.
From the bridge.
What bridge? What bridge? I don't know what bridge you're talking about. That's how little I played this. I gotta be honest with you. I definitely want to play because we haven't played anything together in a while. Okay? I don't know what that's about. The fuck?
Dead.
You got him? Yes. Oh, behind you.
Yeah,
I got one down. He's getting revived, though. I'm just going to go fuck him up.
Yep, he's rezzing. He's rezzing.
Don't worry. I'm being hunted. Because I'm fucking goated, that's why.
Rezzing right there?
Yeah, no, he's not.
Oh, he's that guy. He's that guy.
This is insane.
Oh, my gosh. Mikey,
oh, my God. This is insane. What is happening right now? Is that you? That is you. Hey, get the armor and shit. That doesn't help me. Okay. Am I running out? I'm running out of ammo here. Oh shit! No!
Fucking A.
Got him? You got him?
Yeah, just so. His teammate's probably dropping. Got him.
Okay, I'm just putting plates in.
I'm running.
Oh, behind me!
Oh, his teammate.
Nah. I finally died. Damn, I was cracked just then. Son of a bitch. Squad eliminated?
No!
Oh! All that for that. I was doing so good, too.
We played really good. Alright, we may want to back out and give ourselves another teammate. That would help a lot.
Would it? Not bad.
Leave game with party?
Leave game with party. Not that bad, huh? If we get this person, you might have to jump.
Right.
You might have to talk to them through me or that. Amber. You just watched it. Fucking cracked. Absolutely cracked right now.
Alright, now get a Trias.
I'm still in the. Oh, wait. No, there you are. There's Trios, and then fill squad. There we go. Yeah, I got it. Fill squad fill.
Bottom left. Squad fill. Yeah.
Alright. Let's do it. Should find somebody, right?
We're gonna win a game. I'm telling you. But mark my word. We're winning a game. I'm just pumped for 23.
Well then, Amber. Oh, I'm so excited for 23. There's a lot I want to do. Like, there's a lot going on. IRL this year and next year, but I want to try to make the most
of
what I can.
Yep. Oh, our teammates got a mite.
You do? Do you want to try and talk to them or?
It will. Do you want to, or do you want to stay?
I can't. I'm going through Discord and stuff, and
yeah.
I mean,
all right, I'm gonna talk to him.
I gotcha.
I'll let you know what he says.
All right.
So the best thing you gotta do, you gotta get spicy chicken ramen, and then you gotta get some chili lime seasoning. Just go to Aldi. If you know what it is, you know what it is.
I know where Aldi is, yes.
You know what Aldi is?
Yes. We have them everywhere up here.
Aldi's that place to go, I'm telling you. Even I know. English is a hard language, God.
What happened with English?
Who thought about making this language? I can't say anything. I'm like, what's that kid? The kid in the meme where he kept stuttering, he was like,
That's how I talk all the time. So oh be bears.
Yeah, at least I'm not a Chiefs fan. I hate the Chiefs.
Why do you hate the Chiefs?
Because they're the Chiefs.
I don't know why you hate the Chiefs. Even I don't hate the Chiefs. I just beat the Eagles. Yeah, Amber, Allie's has all the best snacks. Hands down, all the best snacks.
They just got everything. It's not as expensive as Publix.
Publix. I haven't been to a Publix in I don't know how long.
That's where I'm trying to get a job at when I turn the 1-6. You feel me? The 1-6.
Where are we going?
19 days. Okay. 16 and 19 days. Land there.
I was 1-6. Right, 1-6 years ago. But anyway.
I'm on the in a Discord with our teammate. So I'll just tell you what we're doing, alright? Alright.
That's all you. I really should have came up here with you
because now. Mikey.
What?
Mikey.
What? I'm here. What? Oh, okay. Thank you. Just gonna go down and try to find some stuff.
Punch him. I'm about to punch him in the throat. Just like Chris. Who's that dude that smacked the dude?
I don't know who you're talking about. These are the same weapons.
They're
the same weapons.
Oh, someone's coming. Someone dropped up top, I think.
Oh, yeah? Let's get the ass. Let's get the ass.
Up top. Yep.
Oh, he ran like a little bitch. Don't get caught up down there. We're not down there with you.
Oh. Wow, this dude has his kids in the background. I may have to mute him.
Well, you know, people got lives and stuff, and wives and all that good stuff. Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done. Everyone's just like a young kid who just has time.
Gonna turn his volume down a little.
Come on. Why am I stuck in here?
Where can I land? I'm gonna land here and just scout out for a sec. Having a good time.
I got a drone. Nice.
Bomb drone?
It's a recon drone.
Oh.
Where are we at? Saw one. Oh shit.
On our teammate.
I got the one, but the teammate's coming.
Coming.
Oh, he got me.
I'm with you.
Yeah, he got me. No Publix there? That's crazy.
Dead.
I knew what Publix was from all the times I vacationed in Florida. Like, we would go there all the time.
Florida. Where's Florida?
Down by you?
Gonna
say like
Alabama's just them, you feel me?
Alabama's just what?
Them. We're them. At every sport.
No you're not. Not every sport. You're barely them at football anymore. Let's be honest here. Let's be honest here.
Hey, just this.
These are going on a little bit of a downtrend right now.
It's because Saban's getting older. He's still the best coach ever. Hey, you see those kids over there? Oh, you're not ever here yet.
Nope, I'm not. Just grabbing up some things, trying to get organized, you know, get organized.
I feel you, man.
Alright.
I like turtles. There is someone in the water over here.
I'm headed towards you. Where's our other teammate at? Is he all the way over there? I see him. He's all the way over there. I don't know why he's like leaving us, but oh wait, he's right over here. Oh, somewhere over here.
Oh, get knocked, bozo!
There he is.
I killed the bounty.
Nice.
He's a bozo. He smells. Oh shoot! Someone's coming in a helicopter.
There's always one.
Why is our teammate? Hey, they just dropped right there.
All right.
People just dropped right there.
I'm headed down there, but I don't see him.
There. There's only one. I see him.
I'm getting there. I'm on my way there.
He shot me. Hey, I'm down.
Now there's two of them.
I don't know where our teammate is. Let me unmute him. Yo, we need help, bro. Are they running? Yo, we need help, dude.
Right, I got. Yeah, he's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. Where you at?
Get down and res. I got you.
What the?
What?
Oh, he had a bomb drone. That. I ain't even mad at him. I ain't even mad at him. It worked out perfectly for him.
That was a good move.
That was a good move. Yeah, you can't be mad at it. You can't be mad at it.
Yeah. That was a really good. All right, do play again. That was a really good move. I'll give it to him. What a move. What a move. What a move.
I think that other person
play
decided.
Play game puts us in the same game.
Yeah, I think that other person decided they didn't want to play with us.
Harry, you going to play again? Harry, you going to play again? Are you going to play again or are you leaving? Took you too long, but Yeah, but what about Alabama basketball, Mikey? What you guys say about that?
Ain't nobody taking Alabama basketball series.
Me?
Is that you?
Oh, mate. Hey, man. Yeah. I take basketball series.
Yeah, but, I mean, that's cool you take it serious, but, I mean, come on. Not like,
This year.
I mean, these are.
Hello.
These are. Ooh, that does not feel good. But it doesn't mean like these are gonna do great. What's up, running back? How you doing?
Running back, Mikey. Running back. Am I bronze?
Good evening. Ooh, that did not feel right.
I can't a subscriber. I'm a 3-month subscriber now. I'm feeling kind of old, Mikey.
Kind of old. You're not even half my age. Well, I guess you are going to be, like, about half my age soon, but.
Yeah. Which means I'm old.
Yeah, I can't believe that first game. I got to, like, that's got to go on TikTok, YouTube. That's got to go somewhere. Because that's, like, probably the greatest game of Warzone I've had in a long time. A long time. Right, who's won? Who's our other partner? Big homie?
That was just an amazing game from the mumbles of the Mikey.
Facts.
What the hell
was that?
Did you hear that?
I didn't see how many kills I got that game. I don't even know.
You had 9.
I feel like it should have been way more than that.
Our last game?
No, the...
I think you knocked multiple people, but you only finished 9.
Alright, I felt like I was on something else.
I'm ready to go home. Oh, shit, I'm at home.
Alright, where are we going?
Mikey, what do you think? Should I excel my music career in the Americans Got Talent?
Where are we going?
Get here.
Sure, why not? Fuck it. We got company.
Will you support me in my grind?
Should support you in your grind? Sure. I'll be your manager.
What's our teammate doing? Hey, bud, what you doing? You just taking a quick dip? What you doing, dude?
Whatever they feel like they gotta do to help us win. Who am I to judge? Oh, people are about to hate me. Nah, I don't want this. I don't like it. Might be your thing, I'm not sure.
Oh, they're shooting over by you.
Is there?
Did I scare you?
A little bit. Because I wasn't paying attention. I was like, oh no.
Oh, yep. Kids up here.
Alright.
I saw some break. Guess we're pushing as a duo. Oh, no, our team is coming. Wait a second. Oh, there's one.
Where?
Dead.
Down or dead?
Like,
hey, right above you, right above you.
I got finished, I don't even care. Can come back up. Good mumbles.
There we go.
Good. How do you hit me? I like to
get that's right, ammo.
Oh!
Where?
I'm getting shot. He's up here. He's on my body.
I don't know where you're at. Oh, I think I see him.
He's running.
Shit. Yep, the whole team's over here.
Third party. Yeah, y'all are getting third party. Oh my god! Dude, that scared me.
Where are they at? There's definitely one or two more people around here.
They're over here. By here. They're over by there.
Are you back? Okay.
Oh,
back.
One just jumped by you. One just jumped by you. Behind you. Yep. That's all.
There's somebody else landing here. Somebody else landing here.
Shit.
Oh! They're both right here. We got two more, like, right here. Or is that you? Oh, there's two more. Damn it.
And now our teammate's going off.
Is he? Are they?
We got a kill. We got a kill with the fist.
Oh, I hit the wrong thing. How do I see?
I just got shot with crossbow.
There we go. Oh, I'm about to die.
I love crossbows.
Now I gotta get ammo again, or get weapons and stuff. So much work.
Shit. Are they inside?
I don't know. I'm assuming so. Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they're inside. There's one on my body.
I got, like, no ammo. Of course, I pick up a gun with, like, no ammo. That's great. That is wonderful.
Did our teammate land back there, too?
What just happened?
On your feet, soldier!
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Thank you. Thank you, big homie. Can you tell him thank you?
He's not talking anymore.
Ah, shit.
Oh. All right, when y'all come back,
I got no ammo. Fuck.
The loadout's clear. I'm coming.
Yeah, I need help over here.
Two more kids pushing you.
I got no ammo or anything. I can't find ammo. Oh my god. This fucking game chat.
Gonna reset?
That was just weird.
Gonna reset? Now push the loadout, and you're good to get it.
Oh my god.
But there's no one on it. I'm literally camping it. And then...
Where are you at?
Ammo.
Where was that? Just right there? I see it.
Yep.
It's like about to be in the...
I'm jumping.
Oh god.
I'm literally like doing something really weird. But no, don't get that yet.
I have no... Wait, what? That wasn't even... Who was that that we landed on?
You were supposed to get the loadout. Right there.
Oh, I'm looking like where the hell is...
Oh, there's kids up there.
Hold him off, just gonna grab some shit real quick.
Kid that just landed on us. And he killed me somehow! He's one.
What the? What? I didn't know he was there. I was looking at some kid behind the fence.
Yeah,
cool.
I don't know how he killed him. Wow. He just brutally killed you.
It's kind of cool, honestly.
How about Jason Dominguez? Play again.
Yeah, I know. I got you. Jason Dominguez. Yo. This Yankee like farm system is just goated right now. Like all of them are just absolutely cracked. Turn the main menu. I'm trying to hit play again. What do you mean turn the main menu?
Press the pause thing, and then go to play again.
It's not letting me. It's locked. Maybe because there's only two of us. Might because there's
you
only two
press
of us.
The options button?
Oh, there we go. It wasn't doing it before, but now it's doing it. We're good. We got this, chat. We got this.
What do you think about JT, Justin Turner?
What about him?
That sucks. He got hit in the mouth.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that's no bueno.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Hell yeah. So how's everybody doing? Happy Thursday. I'm excited. Got a wonderful, wonderful 3-day weekend. This weekend and next weekend. What up?
Imagine not having a 10-day weekend.
That's disgusting. Who wants a 10-day weekend? We'll enjoy that, because...
Yeah. I'm not going to have to listen to the alarm go off. Oh, my God.
I hope your parents wake you up early every day to do stuff around the house.
Why?
Because why not?
What, she wants...
Because why not?
She wants
not?
Me to help her make breakfast or something.
Whatever it is, they want you to do. What?
How you doing? Good, and our teammate's good too. He just can't hear you. Alright.
Yeah, you are, Amber. Yeah, early is. What the? Amber, you like spiders? What? Why are you asking Amber if she likes spiders? You know she can hear you, right?
Amber, do you like spiders? Where are we going, Mike? You pick. I want you to pick.
You want me to pick?
Calico. I don't know. One of y'all.
Is that where we're going?
All right, we'll land there.
Let's do it.
I guess so.
I'm with it. I'm just glad I had that one cracked game and I was actually live for it. Usually that doesn't happen when I'm live. So annoying.
Oh, it's gonna happen again. Like, you're just him.
I don't know what this
token
is.
Oh yeah, there's a vault down here. I forgot.
I have some kind of token. I have some kind of token. I don't know what that is. What is that?
When you go to a... We'll show you in a little while.
Somebody teach me some things.
Follow... Alright, come down here. We're trying to get in the vault.
Tactical shock stick? Okay, I'm just gonna take that. Alright, go down. Go down.
What's Someone's this? Dropping in. Here, Mikey, come here.
I'm here.
Follow me. You're about to see greatness.
Y'all just passing duffel bags
Someone's
and shit.
Back there. Someone's back there.
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely taking that. I'm definitely taking that. Who's back where? Where's this vault at? Is this it?
Yeah.
Okay, pretty cool, pretty cool.
At least it gave orange chest, that's why it's a ball.
I gotcha. Alright, where's our teammate at? I don't wanna leave them. What the? What was that?
God.
What happened? What just happened? Amber has a phobia. What just happened?
Thanks for killing him. Some dude. Alright, that just messed me up. Alright, someone's outside. That
dude, where are you?
Popped out of nowhere. I'm outside.
I got you.
A dude popped out of nowhere and shot me in the head. And I'm like, so I screamed because I did not know I was about to get shot in the head.
Just like took out my eardrums.
Definitely fun though. Sorry.
No, you're good. It's just, I don't think I was expecting it.
Shoot this for a sec. Shoot this for a sec. Come here.
What?
Shoot that gun.
Shoot. What? Why? Oh, it's full auto? Nah, I'm good. It's a full auto. I got you.
Just watch how fast.
Watch. Yeah, it's a fully auto pistol. I know what it does.
Now, imagine that dual automatic.
That'd be pretty cool.
That's what people do. It's really annoying. Okay, nice. I know you like turtles. So do I. Now stop shooting me, please. I'll give you a cookie if you stop shooting me.
Who's shooting you?
There are kids. Oh, Mikey, do you still have
Shit.
Oh, and there's kids behind us. It's good, I got self.
Shit, you do? Okay. Oh, now you tell me. Now you tell me. Our partner's probably like, fuck these guys. What the hell?
Oh, and there's kids behind us. I would just dip. There's kids behind us, in front of us.
Yep.
To the left of us.
To the left of us? Oh, no. Precision airstrike out of the way. Alright.
Oh, blood out.
Damn it.
I'll come back.
Should've got behind the door, but right. Son of a bitch.
What happened from the first game?
What happened from the first game to this game? Yeah, we are still, man. Facts. See, everyone shows up after the amazing first game. Yeah, they all show up when I start doing bad. And all of a sudden, you see me live.
Land on the loadout.
There's a drone right here. And you're being shot at. Thing. Huh?
Yep. They definitely like turtles.
Yo, our teammate's like, Steph, I bet they're just leaving us. Like, fuck these kids.
why are these kids not with me? What the hell? Hey, teammate, you good, dude? Yep, I saw. Mikey, get your thing. Y'all get y'all's loadout. Mikey's definitely tough with his loadout.
Yeah, I gotta reset this loadout. I don't remember.
There's someone.
Where?
He just went past that. Up top on the mountain. He's gonna have to come this way, or one of these ways. So Mikey, be ready to snap his head off.
Well, I don't know where he's at.
He's just behind there.
Oh wait, he's up on the roof. He's up on the roof. Moving here. I think his teammate's there as well.
I see him. He just landed up there. One just landed, or two just...
Damn, who the hell was that just now?
They didn't see me. They didn't see me.
Why did you whisper that? I don't think they...
Oh, yeah, they saw me. They saw me, Mikey.
All right, I was trying to go up top of this building to, you know...
No, it's
good. Get an advantage point, but, you know...
It's all okay.
Oh, somebody got him. So I got him. We're just stairs. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. We aren't playing the game. Come on. Come on, you fucker. Are you down? Who's down?
How do you know I was there?
Are you both down or just you down?
Fine. Just leave me. Just leave me. It's me, but it's good. There's I killed one. But I won't get the finish.
So you knocked one.
Dang, we're getting carried, Mikey.
Yeah. Yeah, we are. What else is new?
Sounds like me and you in co-op. One of us will carry, or both of us will shit the bed.
Oh, shit.
I'm ready for some ranked co-op content.
Oh, let's go! That was just snowman.
A kid just went.
Yes!
He shot a bot. That was Mikey that shot the bot. He said, can't blame us.
He said what?
Hey, he said, can't blame us. We not playing the game. That's not very nice. Maybe we're just not good at the game. Like
it's not fucking bot. Oh, God damn it. Why are you getting excited for nothing? All right, where's somebody else at? I gotta prove myself.
You know what? Maybe I'll just put this in the middle of. This is the worst place to have an end game. Because people will pop out of nowhere. Like, when I mean nowhere, I mean, like, out of their mom's belly. Out of nowhere.
No fucking way. There's no fucking way. I guess there is a way. Oh shit, Warzone?
You want to play, Chris?
We do need a third.
Yeah, get Chris to play.
We do need a third.
He's playing with me, too, so. And I love Chris. Chris is so nice. Mikey, you're.
Come on, Snowman. I know you want to.
Hey, they have squads, too.
I had that. See, I wasted everything on that one game and haven't done shit since. Like, nothing.
I just broke one. I just
this
broke
is
two.
Terrible.
I just downed two with the bomb.
This is
drop.
Fucking terrible. Oh, I'm getting lit up before I even land. Love it. Yep. How you doing?
Dead. Team wipe. We team wipe.
Warzone? Come on, Snowman. I know you want to. This is horrible. Like, I'm so mad.
Good stuff.
I would join, but the wife-to-be is playing Fallout, and I deleted COD a while ago.
Holy.
I'm, like, wasting time doing this. Where am I landing? Right here with you guys? Okay.
Land on us. We have a lot of loot here that no one took.
This is fucking ridiculous. Lily had that one really good game.
No, we're good. Don't say anything.
I'm saying something. This is horse shit. Where are
you at? He's in there. He's in the building I just died in. I don't know what building, but he's sitting in the corner. And he shouldn't have been able to kill me. Good, Mikey. Play. No more second chances. He's gonna be coming from the other side, probably. I'm back.
Oh, you motherfucker! His, like, partner came.
Did you kill one?
I downed one.
Their resin.
I downed one.
Oh my god, and of course one's in here.
I try to mark where that one's at.
Get up top. You like.
Did you get me? Who got me?
I did, but then I'm down already. Mikey, you have enough to buy our team. Yo, teammate, you have enough to buy back. But don't buy back unless you have.
Oh my god, where the fuck? This is.
He's on the.
What the fuck?
He's sitting there on the building.
Just sitting on the building.
Yep.
That's alright.
Definitely will
What the fuck did you just say? Don't even tell me. Don't even tell me.
Good, teammate. Get finished. Reload. Just reload. Oh my god! He's him.
Yeah, our first two games were pretty good. These last two have been dog shit.
This one isn't bad.
This one's terrible. I didn't do shit this game.
Hey.
I'm playing with smooth, Chris.
Get a gas mask and you'll have a chance to buy us back. Get a gas mask.
Wait. I'm not even telling him what to do. Let him do his thing. let them do their thing.
Yeah, you're right.
Terrible.
You got this.
Fucking. Yes. Yes, yes. Alright. Well, I need to go let the dog in because she's like freaking out. Be right back. That dog does not want to come in.
Dang it. Mikey, you were the good luck.
No, I wasn't. I did.
That wasn't a bad game.
That was a terrible game. That was fucking horrible.
Third place? It was bad for me and you. Alright, put us in another one. Before it makes us return to main menu. Like a little poopy head.
What?
Yeah, it's gonna make us return to...
What? What are you saying? What are these words?
Tacos?
Who doesn't like tacos?
Me.
What?
I did. You don't have to bring your mic like that. Come on. Get your money up. Get your money up.
What are you talking about right now? Who are you talking to right now?
Do what he sounded like.
I mean, I don't really care, to be honest.
That's what he's doing. He's just a little tired. Well, guess what? I didn't fucking ask. Sorry, that was me. Don't tell your mom on me.
What is going on right now? What are you talking about? Who are you talking to?
You're actually 5 and you're good at the game? Alright, I have that. Mikey, we're playing with a 5-year-old.
Very doubtful. Very, very doubtful.
If you could hear his voice, it would be more doubtful.
Very, very doubtful.
Tell me how you always...
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to like... Smoother than OG. Not really. Not really. He's kind of too young to be an OG, but you know.
I'm an OG. I'm officially great. There you go. I'm an OG. Officially great. Chris, mine OG. You tell me.
Thank you. Alright, where are we going? Tell me where we're going. I don't know where we should be going. Alright, let's do it. Where's that at? That's right there? Let's go.
Yes, sir. Where's my calculation?
First ever here? No, he wasn't. No, he wasn't. He came much, much later. But that's okay, because he's here now.
Yep. Yep. And Mikey likes me. Not like that.
Trust me, they know.
I think he likes me, actually.
Okay, I just... What?
Not for sure.
Hey.
What?
Killstreak bomb drone. Let's fucking get it.
So, if you pop a bomb drone, and you'll be able to see kids around us. When you fly it around, you'll be able to see kids around us.
I don't want to do it just yet. I feel like we should, like, wait.
No, don't do it yet. When we're, like, in a fight, like what those kids did to us, that's when you should use it.
Definitely here earlier on. He was not, Chris.
And, like, when they're
Smooth only been coming to the streams, like, 6 months ago?
Nine.
9 months ago is when you first popped in the stream?
I think, was it a
I've been doing this for 3 years.
How we...
Definitely not earlier on.
I've been streaming for almost a year now. I'm coming up on my year anniversary.
Nice.
Pretty pumped.
Nice.
I also got baptized almost a year ago.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, kids in my building. Kids in this building.
I'm here. Oh, they're going over there. Jesus, kid. Okay, don't waste the ammo. Don't waste the ammo. I ain't that serious. Did our partner just get our teammate got somebody. Let's go. We got ourselves a team. Why am I down? All right, whatever. Tag denied. Let's get it. Swear those. Oh, 9 months, that sounds weird. What? How am I being shot right there? Oh, on the roof. Teammates, like, over there. Yeah, one on the roof, and then one teammate, like, across the other way. And, of course, I'm down. Awesome. Where are you?
I like shooting kids.
We need to help our teammate out if you can. Ah, you're down too. Damn it, I gotta land somewhere else now.
I couldn't do anything. Yeah, land somewhere else. Enemy UAV overhead. Your squad mates are redeploying. Well done. Alright, this game, Mikey got a kill this time.
Hell yeah.
So that means it's going to be a good game.
Yes, that's weird. I could have sworn it was long, but
right. I'm gonna
I'll take it because that means time going slower than I thought. Yeah, right? Time is going a little bit slower than you thought, bud.
That means...
He has been here for a little while now, though. I mean, the 9 months is still a good amount of time. Don't get me wrong. I don't take that for granted at all.
I just got shot.
He could have...
Oh, my God.
I saw you go down, but from where? I don't even know where you got shot from. That's crazy, but I saw you go down, but I didn't see you.
By the loadout. Over there.
Okay. Alright.
Did you just snipe one?
No, I think that's our teammate who's sniping one.
It is.
I'm by the loadout, though.
I really need my loadout. Oh, what was that?
I don't know, just, like...
Oh, it's just a box. It's just a box.
Oh, is it?
I think so. I think. Oh, there are some real kids. Let's go kill them, though.
Where are they?
Where them? Down by my mark. Not that far down.
Wait, wait, there. I see some. Down. I see some.
Oh, on the mountain. Ah, oh, you're so bad. You know all this 9-year-old is bad. That's who killed me.
Alright, down one. I've been shot. I'm not sure where he's coming from.
I'm coming.
I'm not sure where he's shooting me from, that's the thing. Now he just threw a grenade and I'm about to die. Oh, he couldn't get me with the grenade. Alright, yeah. Ah!
No, it's back there.
Damn.
No, do not go over there. Do not go over there. Please do not.
Oh, man. I mean, if you can get him. They were all on even ground, more or less. I was ready. Where y'all at? I see y'all. Okay.
Should we go kill those kids?
Are we close to them? I'm already getting shot off, man. I landed right next to somebody.
Nah,
ah! Get out of here.
Go in the bunker if y'all can.
I can't. I got a whole team. I got 4 people on me. How is that even a thing?
Oh, no, they're bots.
Oh, okay. That makes me feel much, much better. Not really.
Their aim is really bad, too. Hostile UAV in the area. I'm planning on it, bro.
I need, like, everything. I need weapons, I need armor. Marksman rifle here. Secure the uplink before we lose network access. Clock's ticking. What do I do with this? Do I just...
Oh, I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at by real kids.
I have no gun. Like...
Mikey, come here.
I'm working my way there. But a whole lot of shooting going around.
Look in that building. Look in that building. There are kids pushing.
Give me that. What's this?
Dead. I killed a dude. Mikey, there's loot down here.
Oh shit. Why? Y'all just hate me, don't you? I think y'all just using me for bait right now.
There's 2 of them. There's 3 of us.
Yeah, well, it looks like it's about to be 2 of us. Shit. Fuck. Smoke.
Yeah, I'm trying. He's killing me. Kill him. No.
Oh, his fucking partner's up there. Or somebody was up there. Oh, man. Smooth. Look at smooth. His partner, like, showed up, like, or whoever that is up on the fucking steps. Providing Overwatch for them, which is like the way to go. I've been meaning to tell you that's my. Who's your who? What? Never had a mom. Wait, what? What are you talking about?
He called me dad.
What? Who called you? Am I missing some shit? You never had it. I'm so confused what's going on in this fucking chat. I lost all control. Oh, yep, cool. I'm gonna die instantly. Awesome.
No, you're not.
Yep, I am. Oh. See, I told you. Shit. I there was a bunch of people there, like. Loved to see it.
I don't want to fight you. Just stop.
Yes, you do. Leave fight him. Fight him. really say that right now. Okay, maybe you can. Don't go into the smoke. Into the gas. I don't even know where, like, we're landing at. I don't even know where I should be landing at. This is dead. Dead or down, because there's a big difference. I'm taking that as they were down, they weren't dead.
So many of them.
Same thing. Great, okay.
Mikey, just don't die, Mikey.
I'm trying not. Oh, shit.
Aw, shit, you're the only one left. Just camp. Put that there and camp in the corner. Stop marking so much, dude. You can go try and find cash if you... No, you don't have a buy station. Just play it safe. You do you.
How many people are left? Mike now.
Yeah, 11 kills.
Kills? 11 kills? What? How? How is that possible?
11 kids left. 11 kids left. He said get on top of the building with the LMG and just sit.
Top of that building? Yeah.
Okay. Now get on the building and just sit up there.
Yeah, smoke's coming in, is it not? We're not exactly in the circle,
yeah,
so.
You need to wait. You need to wait as late as you can. That's good.
Ah, shit.
Go. When you can, go in that building and go underground. Take a plate.
If I can find a plate, oh, you got a plate. Hell yeah. Run.
Now go to the building I'm at.
Oh my god, jump down.
Go to the door. Yeah. Oh shit.
Son of a... So this is how I die, huh?
You're good, just go up. You can go in the storm, you're good. Just go in the storm and go back up. No, go up. Now go up the stairs, Now go outside. Props.
Oh my god, I can't. The fucking thing's moving.
Run. Get down.
Oh shit.
Wait a sec, slow down for a second.
Ah, fuck.
Damn it.
I saw him too, but...
I told you we would get fifth place. I said we would get fifth place.
Yeah, but fifth isn't first, so... Fifth is not first. No one cares about fifth place. It's first or nothing. I mean, it is a good guess. You're right.
Alright, let's get it, Mikey.
Yeah, I'll play another one.
We're finna get one. It's coming, Mikey. It's coming.
It would be nice if we had somebody who's actually in the Discord with us and we could actually communicate.
Huh?
If we had, like, a third person that was in the Discord with us.
Chris Carantino.
He no longer has his game. So. It's going to be kind of hard.
Do it how you did it last game again.
Come on. Let me be able to hit the... Let's go.
Alabama baseball won 21-6 yesterday.
Again, too.
Alabama
A&M. Oh, well, that's why. Is it not letting me? Why is it not letting me? What is this shit?
Can you not press pause?
I'm literally trying to click it. Okay, it's not doing anything.
Alright, now try. I really said we would get to this place.
I'm gonna go see if this dog needs to be let in again.
Dog's tripping.
Are your dogs out? Oh, that sounded really weird. Oh, he's not here anymore. His dogs are definitely out. His toes are definitely out. Just don't tell him I said that. No one can follow. Lonely, I am so lonely. I have nobody come at all. Lonely, I am so lonely.
Holding for deployment. Take your time to warm up.
Can't you keep telling me what? I'll tell you how I fight. Tell you what you left. Hey Chris,
are you, if you're still Mikey's stream,
you still Mikey's stream?
I told you I'd let you know. I sent you from the bottom of the sun.
She going up. You should definitely download Warzone so we can get some more exclusive behind the scenes.
Where are we going?
Download Warzone so we can get exclusive behind the scenes with me, you, and Mikey Warzone content.
Behind the scenes? What are you talking about? What I come back to? What happened? We got a bunch of people over here.
You didn't miss anything.
I definitely did.
No, you didn't.
Definitely did.
I promise.
I'll just watch back the VOD. It's
oh,
okay.
Oh, shit. No, you don't have to do that.
Oh, I'm going to.
No.
Oh, yep. Yeah, I will. Definitely will.
Our teammate just said something really bad, that's all.
Our teammate?
And he killed me, he left, but... Ha! Ha! Who knew?
How? How is, like... Cool. Cool. Just shoot me, you fucking run all the way up to me. Oh my god.
Yeah. Nah, wait. Turtles, and there's nothing wrong with liking turtles. I should really be a rapper.
I don't think you should.
Sorry, Mikey. I'm sorry for talking so much. All
right.
Sorry for being in the way. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna straighten up.
Fucking. Where are you? You're in this little corner over here.
Just lock in, Mikey.
What the hell was our teammate doing? You know what? He was a useless fuck anyway.
Apparently I'm a useless dude. I would not get there. That dude did not miss one shot.
No, he did not. I'm just gonna jump off this. Just.
He can definitely be good placement.
Kill by balls. I love it.
He's still in the. He's still in this circle too, so he could be our little storm. I'm still gonna land there. I don't care. I ain't no bitch. My mama ain't raised no bitch. Maybe she did.
Yeah, I'm not landing back there. That's just getting like redundant. That's like the definition of insanity.
What? Yeah, I shouldn't have done that probably.
I'm landing here. I know they saw me.
His name's Dub. Dub's AFK Toker.
Okay.
But and he's AFK. Think about that.
Okay. So probably just sitting back there until the very last minute. I don't know what his game.
Oh, someone's dropping in on us. On you. No, he went away, but I'm already getting shot because I like it. You can love me all you want.
How do you still shoot me when I already like?
What? How did he shoot me? He shot me through the wall.
I guess that's. Yeah, it is what it is. Well, their whole team's over there, so.
Let's just be careful. Let's not die. Hey, our teammate's here.
Cool. Now, what is he?
Oh, our teammate's back. Dead.
Shit. Hostile counter UAV overhead. Where they at? You got one redeploying here. All right.
Well, holy crap.
Well, that's good.
No!
What happened? Smooth carrying this team. Smooth, how does your shoulder feel?
Two of them.
Yeah, you did good there. I don't know what this other person is doing, but okay. Where are we landing? I'm landing somewhere else. Enough of this.
I would go here.
Where? Where's here? The buy station?
The loadout.
Yeah, I'm going. Yep, I'm already getting shot at. Cool. Great. Yeah, because they're all just on the building over there, chilling.
Yep, so am I. Alright, listen, we know you like turtles. That doesn't. Oh, I see them. They're on top of that building. Yep, you see them?
Yeah, down one.
I want them to res. Like...
Down another one, I think. Maybe not. Maybe I just hit them. They're going into. Someone's in the building. Or right. I see them like. That's great.
I think you've been shooting bots.
Oh, is it bots? I don't know. Whoever's over here.
I think they are bots.
Well, all that for fucking nothing.
They add bots to the
Love game. It. Yeah, love it. Love it. I just wasted all my fucking ammo. Great.
Oh, there's people on our teammate. There's kids on our teammate there.
Too. Well.
So there may actually have been kids, but at the same time not been kids. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I guess. Nope, they're all bots. I just killed all of them. Like it was nothing.
Did our teammate die to some bots? Okay. Nope, there's real kids.
Where are they? Where? Okay, I see them. About to say, like...
Don't land there, teammate. Do not land there. Please just go in the...
All that for nothing. I love it. Doing wonderful this game. Wonderful.
He's carrying
I ain't carrying shit.
Teammate, tell me if you just play the game to get placement points for your teammate. Go up and down. Oh, I didn't see if he did.
Oh, you just wait, Amber. We're just getting started. Right, I'm not landing that same spot. This is getting ridiculous. Like, we're just keep landing the same area for no damn reason. Let's I'm go going ahead. Over here. Go that is where I'm going. If I die, I die. All right. At least it was somewhere new. Yep. You were getting lit up over here. There's already explosions. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this?
Yo, AFK Toker, can I have some guns, bro?
Yep. Look at that. Here, 5 fucking seconds. Getting sick of this shit.
Oh, and Mikey's that guy.
Oh, yep, and that guy who just got killed. Twenty-nine times. It's definitely more than that. You just lost track.
W play.
Amber's like, yeah, just keep racking them up. Can't do much from her phone, but
okay. Yep.
Keep track of the sarcasm. Why, what happened? What's going on?
I died.
Oh, I see, yeah. I see where they're at. He's, like, shooting them from the boat, so that's good, okay. I guess.
That's, yeah, the turret. That turret. That shotgun is for so much.
When you're in range.
That has 28 bullets?
I don't think so.
Have you used the new shotgun? It has 28 bullets.
I want to fight them.
Well, I don't because I have no ammo. Hostile dropping into the area.
Watch the skies. What is that noise? Nicely done.
I got him.
You got him.
I think I need help though.
Where are you? I see you. Where is he?
He said there were kids right. Oh! They just descended up. They just relaunched. They're up in the air.
Okay.
Ooh, that was a big kill. Mikey's carrying us like shit right now.
So, not at all. You're right. Hey, look, a box. Let's open this box. Let's take the things. What's this? Mark yourself and survive?
There's
yeah, I'm good.
Definitely kids in there. I'm just kind of scared.
Let's go. I'm going in there.
Your squad mate has been marked. Oh, shit. Keep him covered. Are there kids in there?
I don't see nobody in here. At least on this side.
It's just a little quiet this late in the game, I feel like. You know what I feel mean?
Yeah, there's a lot of people left too. Good amount.
Yeah,
somebody's re deploying in. I see them.
Don't push. I'm still back here.
I see you. And our partner's over here against the fence. Where you at? You inside? Inside.
Yeah, get inside. That's just inside. A better play. Your team made it to the safe zone.
Cool. All right, it's over here. They're right there. Ah!
Where?
I marked it on the building.
Hit him.
So like in this general area. I think it might be in that building. Got him. Team wiped.
Two kids left.
Oh, let's get him.
They're over there.
Get him. Right here! He's in the fucking building! Get his ass! There he is! Oh my god, get him! Let's go! Oh, I'm watching the wrong fucking thing.
Ah!
Got him. Get him, Smooth. Get him! Come on! 4-5-4! Oh my...
He's one tap!
Is this 1v1 right now? Is this 1v1 right now?
Yes, it's
1v1. Oh my god.
He's one tap.
Okay, I like it. I like it. Making him come to him.
Reload.
I like it. He knows what he's doing. No, he's being smart. He's being smart.
Alright, good stuff. We got this.
He's being smart. Like, shoot him and, like, try to force him towards him.
Yep, get high ground. Yep, get high ground. Good.
He's got this. They got this. They know what they're doing. They've done this before. Let's go! Yo, tell them that they're the GOAT. Tell them that they're the GOAT.
W teammate.
W fucking teammate. What's I need to see now. I need to see the numbers. I need to see the numbers.
Is Mikey gonna be the survivor?
Need to see the numbers. Ah! My goodness. Yes! How is that sarcasm? Looting, opening cash, it's all about the money. They knew exactly what they were doing. How did I at least get some kills? I did. Alright, that was a solid freaking game. Didn't say that was, just trying to adjust the numbers.
Their teammate wants to play again.
Yes! Let's go!
What a guy,
I just feel good because I contributed to that win. You know? Like, that's like the best part. I contributed to the win. I need to blow my nose. Maybe eventually. Mikey Dubs, hydrate indeed. Hydrate indeed.
And his name is John C.
Cause you won? Facts. Facts. Alright, gotta get refocus and do it again. Refocus. And do it again.
Warm up while you can. We'll deploy
soon. I need to blow my nose at some point, though. I feel like now's a good time to do it. Give me 1 second.
Watch the skies.
All right, I'm back. There we go. Splat. Oh, did it splat. All right, here goes nothing, chat. Here goes nothing. Boom, 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 boom. Where are we going? I think somebody marked this. Where are we going? I don't know any better. Alright. Good news, bad news. Bad news is, I landed where everyone's fucking at, so that was terrible.
Teammate is still alive.
Yeah, but I didn't really want to start off by getting lit up as soon as the game started, you know? Like, I was hoping to, go, somebody's, like, hiding in the corner. That's so dumb.
Mikey, do...
Alright.
Do those new controllers, do they have PS4 controllers?
What new controllers?
Need a new controller. Want to set up your game, like, save money?
Oh, yeah, they have PS4 controllers.
I need a new one.
Alright, so I'm, like, over here.
I got an off-brand one. I got an off-brand one on Amazon, and it's shit.
Both off-brand. For a reason. Take that.
Like, the stick never breaks in. Or is that, like, is it like that with all controllers when they both, when you right get them?
What do you mean, breaks in?
Like the joystick starts moving really good.
Oh, what the fuck?
Is that a thing? You can land on me. There's no one on me. Yet. Yep. There's guns too. You get a refill ammo thing. Oh, and
I don't know where are you?
Stuff to me.
Oh, you're right there. Yeah, there's like
don't land here.
There's a whole.
I just got shot at.
Yeah, there's a whole team in that building. That's where I was. I'm landing here.
Okay.
I don't know what this is gonna do, but I know.
Yeah, don't.
What? What the hell was that?
It's just my chewy noise.
Okay. You definitely want to work on that some more, my friend. Alright, broke the plate on one person.
Alright.
But they ran away, so I can't really do anything about it.
Did you see how many there were?
There's like a whole team over there last time I was over there. The one person was running
AFK,
over there.
AFK Toker, you doing the same thing you did last game?
Probably. Although this game ain't going as well as the last one did, so maybe not.
I think it started off like this last game.
Oh my goodness. I don't know what weapon I had, but that definitely wasn't the right weapon. Definitely was not the right weapon. Didn't realize it was on semi.
Just remember what your old pal said. If you got a friend of me. You know that song?
Yes. Of course I know that song. The movie came out when I was a kid.
Am I your friend?
Are you my friend?
Are we friends, Mikey?
I don't know you on that level. I don't know if friends is the right word. I don't know if that's the appropriate thing. There's people all over this place, all over here.
Oh.
Just so you know.
Yeah.
I have nowhere to land.
And I was about to push there, too.
This sucks. The game was rigged from the start.
The loadout blends in. Look at that. The loadout blends in with the grass. If you want to get your loadout, you can. Right now.
I don't know. Like, I gotta reset these loadouts. I don't even remember, like, half these.
I'm gonna give you a good loadout after this game.
That's alright. Make it work.
Because there's been multiple patches. Just multiple new things that have happened. You feel me?
Who's shooting? Are you shooting?
Nope. Oh, AFK Tokers that are doing this stuff. You said there were kids in the building I'm in, right?
There were. I don't want it. There was like a whole squad before. There was one kid in the other building right across the way. That's where I died. He was just kind of chilling with me.
Oh.
Okay.
Mikey.
Breathe. It's not that serious.
You scared me. Oh, yep, there are kids.
Alright, well, I got one down. Knocked one. And then the rest of his team came out. I was like, hell no. Back off the board. I can't even see what that said.
What kind of gun did you use right there?
It was, I don't remember off the top of my head.
What gun was it? Is it a semi-automatic?
It was a light machine gun. It's LMG. I can't go to the same spot again. Like, we're just... They're just gonna sit there until... Circle goes small. That's what's gonna happen. That's what they're doing. They got their spot right now, so they're...
Never mind. He's a KV broadside. Do not go there. The glitchy shotgun in the game. It's new. It holds 28 bullets. It's just glitchy.
It's the same thing. I think it's the same weapon. Is it not? Oh, whatever. And we lost the other person.
Just sit in the corner if you can until... I mean, if we have to camp to win, we'll do that. Look, that's the TVs that I used to have to play on.
What?
Sitting there. In that little building. Go look at it. Go in that little building you were just in. Those are the TVs that I used to have to play on.
That's a monitor.
Yeah, that's what I'm playing on right now.
That's an old school monitor. That's not even a TV.
Same thing.
No, it's not. Oh, it's definitely not. So they're all definitely in that building still. Is it safe to assume that?
I need you. I need help.
Okay, where?
There are kids in that building.
The one across the way, right? I keep telling you. They're going to hang out there the entire time. It's working for them to be there. So they're not going to move. They're not going to move to that circle.
Stop touching me!
Okay. That was weird. Yeah, they're going to stay there until like the circle like forces them to leave.
Like,
that's what's going to happen.
There, just camping.
There's six. It's weird because it's going to be like three.
Sitting on the toilet. My brother talks too much. Did you ever have someone, a family member, that talked too much? Stop moving.
Oh, shit. Ah, ass.
Should I go try and melee him? I'm gonna go try and melee him.
Ah, this is bullshit. That's bullshit.
He's the only one up there.
They probably got people in the bottom, though.
But his teammate's shooting me.
Downed. Downed him.
How'd you... Come here! AFK! No, never mind.
Probably got a revive or something.
Sitting on the toilet.
I need fucking ammo. Oh shit. It's like over there, isn't it? That looks like reload. What? Let's go. I need more ammo for the sniper rifle.
I'm with you, Mumbles. I'm with you, my boy. We're in a really bad position, I gotta say. Here's my time to shine. I did the bat.
They're like, what the fuck just
FK
happened?
FK Toker, mark all around the map if you think we're gonna win this game.
Oh, God.
Oh, he don't think we're gonna win.
Yeah, this one's tough. We're having trouble just this one team has been right there the whole time.
It gets deactivated when I have all I have is an M4. Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Shit.
my god.
This is about to be really bad.
And I pull another M4? Like what?
Alright, I'm on like the other side of the building.
Step the game up.
They're definitely up there still. I'm trying to quietly maneuver around this building right now.
What? What? Alright, put it on the ground, thanks. Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Mikey? Why couldn't I hear you for a sec?
Am I saying anything?
I ain't hearing now.
I am focused. On the task.
No, like I have my computer muted. That's on me. It's a me problem, not you. Are there still kids above us?
Oh yeah, I think that whole team's like still there. What the hell's going on?
KV broadside. KV broadside.
Yep. Cool. Can you like?
Yeah. Awesome. Awesome.
I mean, you did get that one dub,
game
though.
This is so good.
Is it so good? Is that bad?
Amber, don't even think of it. Don't even think about it, Amber. Watch what's about to pop up.
Don't think about Amber what?
Sarcasm.
I mean, it only counts towards me, not towards you. And if she wants to put sarcasm, she can. She has the power.
You're right. That's on me.
She also has the power for making you disappear for a certain amount of time for being a wise-ass sorcerer, so... Play nice with my mods.
What?
Play nice with my mods. Oh my goodness.
Check weapons and gear. We're holding for deployment.
I'm just going to land in this body of water over here.
No, hey, do you know Crawl Daddy plays?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Yeah, I know who he is. I look around his streams when I can.
Is he Benny 3? That dude that you raided once?
Who? Was it?
Is he Benny 3? The dude you raided once?
I think I know who you're talking about. I follow a lot of people.
Who's the best person you follow, me?
Best person I follow? No, there isn't really like a best person. Like, what makes somebody the best person? You know?
They carry you to Warzone dubs?
No. That's one way to look at it. Another way could be how lit their chat is. Another way could be like the games that they play.
They carry you in MLB.
Pretty sure I carried you a lot of times. Pretty sure I carried you a lot of times. Let's be honest here.
You and him both suck at hitting Randy Johnson.
No, I'm pretty sure I took Randy Johnson yard like 3 times that game.
Remember when we played me at 17 strikeouts?
I don't recall this. Where are we going? Where are we landing?
Do you know Demonic Lad?
I do not.
That's who I play with in the tournament. For $400 that we came before Crawl Daddy plays. I was very young. So where are we landing?
I don't know. I thought you were choosing. I'm going here. That's where I'm going.
I thought you were.
Nope. I never choose.
This is where I always suck. Start the game, I'm ass.
What the fuck? Anybody else just see that? Even they were confused. We're both confused. They're like, wait, what? Just gonna take a second here. Somebody just like came out the door at the same time I was coming down, and I was just like, wait, what?
Shit, our teammate left.
I watch you go up those entire steps, like.
What the hell? I just killed someone and he moaned in the mic. That's weird.
People get excited, you know?
And he called me daddy.
There's no kink shame in here.
He called me daddy.
I mean, he did just, like, whip his ass, so.
True. I need help.
I don't know where you're at right now. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm standing there like a jackass. Where are you? You should be over here. This is where everybody's at. I'm in like a firefight right now. And now I'm down. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, they're coming over too. Ah!
They're under you. They're under
you. They got me. What's up, Amber? They got sick of my shit real quick. Yeah, you need to be over here in this building, though. It was just a firefight between me and, like, this whole other building. That scream? I think a smooth scream is starting to filter his way over here. Ah! Where are you at? Oh, I see you. You got somebody, like, right there. Somebody, like, right there. I see them. I literally see them as I'm coming in. Ah, fuck, the teammate came. Ah! Yeah, I did, yeah. That was stupid. Left my head. Whatever. Whatever. I guess I'll be mean. So, chat, tomorrow I'm gonna have a phone call. A chat.
What time?
With a... What do you mean, what time? Why does it matter? You're not gonna be there. But I'm going to have a phone call, a chat with somebody who came in the other day. E, I don't know if anybody remembers. She came in the other day. She was hanging out and playing MLB. We're going to be talking about stack up an organization for veterans. And we're going to put together a charity stream. So there will be a charity stream coming up
tomorrow,
very, very soon. Well, I gotta have a meeting about it tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
I'm having a meeting about it tomorrow.
Oh, sorry.
I don't know exactly when it's gonna happen. That's what we gotta.
So, are you streaming tomorrow?
Yes.
What time?
Probably in the like afternoon,
please,
morning.
Please later.
No, it's gonna be in the afternoon,
yes.
Morning.
Well, I'm not at school. Well, I'm not at school, please.
Well, I mean, afternoon is like lunchtime.
For how long?
I don't know. We'll see. See.
6 hours.
It won't be 6 hours. I'll be done. Probably by like 4. If I go that long, if I even go that long. But yeah, so. One for Mrs. E. I don't know if anybody remembers.
I gotta get an
Easter. They're an influencer. You know, they're part of the influencer relations, and they reached out to me. About doing a charity stream, and I said, you know what, like, look up the charity and everything. I realized, like, the charity would be great for me. It'd be a good match. It's a match made in heaven. So Why not?
My grandfather was in the, my grandfather was in, the war. Vietnam.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
My grandfather was in, World War II.
My grandfather was in World War II. Look, we swept them, so we got the brooms out. Look what I sent you.
Wait, sent me what?
On Discord DM. We have 8 PCs in that room. We're playing Rocket League.
Huh.
We swept them.
Nice.
So we got the brooms out.
All right, where are we going?
We're 1-0 right now. Wherever our teammate wants to get.
We're 1-0.
Actually, fuck our
teammate. Oh, you guys are 1-0. That's it. We should go with the teammate.
I can't make it there.
Well, now you can. Oh, now I gotta make a decision here. Now we just fucked them over.
Just go with our teammate.
Let's do that. I'm already here.
I'm already on our way to there.
No, you're not. I'm right here. You're not even... You didn't even leave yet.
I had to get a gun.
Duh. Or we just, like, destroyed everybody on our way there. What I tell you? I need help. I don't need help.
I'm dead.
Oh, are you? Because I'm over here handling fucking business like a boss right now. And I'm taking your shit. And I'm gonna take your shit. Actually, they're gonna be alive in a second. It's not gonna matter.
Just be cautious. Just keep swimming.
Oh shit! Keep Fuck. Swimming. And now I'm gonna be down.
How many are on you?
I don't know. But I self-revived because I didn't come in and finish the job, apparently. And they finished the job. Never mind.
Alright, can you see how many there are now?
There was one. I saw one. He went out the side where my body's laid at right now.
He's on it?
How we looking? Alright. Super start. Where's our teammate at?
You may be good to land on me, but you don't have to. You can always land on him.
Are you going to make it over here?
I mean, yeah. I'll try. I'm going to get on now. Oh. They're still just breaking shit around. That's why I'm like, hesitant to leave. I'm going to get shot. Alright, I'm coming. Fuck it. We ball.
He's over there. Oh, he's down. Shit. Means they're around here somewhere. I'm being hunted. What kind of bullshit is that?
Uh oh. Critical damage.
Where are you at? You're right there?
I'm gonna pop a bomb, bro. I'm gonna pop a bomb drone. I'll tell you where kids are.
Okay.
There's 2 kids in here.
Where?
There's one right there.
Right there?
He's not gonna be there for long, though.
No. No, he's not.
I just killed him, I think, with my... Yep, I killed him with my,
Oh, nice. Nice.
I just got the kill. I just got the finish, too. That's wild. The bomb...
I think somebody just landed over here.
I just saw someone land up there.
Yeah, so...
Run.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, the smoke is kind of a...
It's
everything. Shit. Nope. Nope. Not in a good spot. Yeah, that's fucking stupid. That was stupid.
How much do I have now, bitch?
How are we doing here?
Still got a kill.
The whole team over there. It's the whole team on the dock side. They're just sitting underneath.
Oh my, if my gun was reloaded, he was dead. I wasn't coming at you like that, dude. All I said was that you're dead. It's okay.
What happened?
I was just joking that you're shit. Chill out. He's taking me calling him shit to heart.
Everyone's shooting over there. Where the fuck are we landing at?
Your squad mate's back on station. I'm landing load out. I gotta get my loadie.
I'm landing there, which looks like a terrible fucking idea. Yeah, but I'm doing it. I'm full of bad ideas, so.
My mom having me was a bad idea.
Boom, boom, shh.
At least that's what she said.
Jesus. No, I need that.
And there's a kid camping in a corner!
Because, well, yeah, that's how this works. You know how to play this game? You're supposed to just camp. In various locations.
People love, what's the joy of camping?
You got me. Is this the same weapon? I feel like it's like the same weapon. No. Where y'all at?
I shouldn't sing. I want you to get a copyright in my fall.
I think you should be fine.
Alright. Like, they're everywhere! There's
they
kids
are.
Everywhere.
They are.
There's kids, like, a team in that building.
What building? That
the
one?
The main one.
The one that I was just in?
Yep. Yeah. I didn't know that was the building you were talking about. That's on me.
What's this? Oh my goodness. Yep, it came down the steps where I was. I knew it too. Should've just kept moving. Now I had to stop and look at the damn box. It's always the box gets you in trouble.
Always the box.
Always the box. He's,
dude, there's two of them in there. I'm gonna let you do your thing though. Hey, take a plate. Take a plate.
Oh my goodness. Alright. Where's our teammate at? Right there? Okay.
Enemy resecured their network. Can I just land on him?
Yeah, I'm landing in near him. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? There we go.
Your teammate, we good, dude? Alright. Lock up. Facts. Again, we finna lock in. Marksman rifle here. You wanna buy a loadout?
Thanks.
Never mind, we can't. Oh, I got a UAV. I'm gonna pop it. Should I pop it?
That's up to you. Friendly UAV on station. Okay. Alright.
Yep, those are the two. We gotta worry about them and them mostly. Fine. Yep, that's who I'm worried about the most. They're all in there fighting. Knocked one.
Alright. Yeah, there we go.
There's more on me.
I got one, but the teammate that got me. Sweet. Teamwork makes the dream work, boys. Teamwork makes the dream work.
There's more outside.
All right, I got the plate up. Reload. There's more plates. What's this? Taking this. Oh shit.
God, there's a lot of stuff.
There is.
We just killed the whole colony.
There's only like a, what, 11 people left we gotta take care of? Oh, I'm gonna pick that. Hell yeah. Dog tags.
Dead.
Down or dead?
Dead.
I just hear you shooting some more. It's like, dead. Oh! Right here. There's a team. There's two of them.
How many?
Two. I just said two. You're good. How we doing it? Yo, this is it. There's three people left. Cause you two, and then yeah, there's three people left. I don't know where our teammate is, but I will link up with them. Y'all gonna need each other for this one.
He's dead.
He's dead? Oh, it's all, it's all right.
And I couldn't hit a shot, apparently. That was on him.
I died. It's all good. Don't even start it.
Play another one with team.
I think I'm good with this.
That wasn't a bad game.
Yeah, I think I'm good with Warzone
kills,
right now.
Five kills.
What happened?
We all have five kills. That's not bad.
No, it's not bad. Oh my goodness.
That's an average game. Oh, wait, don't start a game. I'm going to tell you a loadout.
I'm not starting another game. Right. I think I'm good with Warzone for tonight.
Oh, alright. Alright, I'll stay in the stream.
Yeah? You going to hang out? Are you going to play Warzone still?
Yeah.
Okay. I gotcha.
If you're getting off, yeah.
Anyway, I mean, the games were fun. I'm definitely gonna do this again.
Yeah.
But I can only play so. I personally, I can only play so much Warzone before it's like, okay, I'm good. Alright, appreciate the games.
Completely understand.
I have no idea what I'm about to do now.
I'll be tapping in chat.
Yeah, I think I'm going to take a quick minute.
Play some VR.
And then I was thinking about it. All right, that might be the move. All right.
Okay, I'm back. I gotta change games. I didn't change games yet. Good. Just checking the screen. I gotta get up that other. That. I appreciate everyone hanging out tonight. Hope you all enjoying yourselves. Fine Thursday. We got a clip. Ooh, I wonder what the clip is. Got to see a dub. They did get to see a dub. Definitely played good in a few of the games. Just not everything was great. If that makes sense. All right, yeah. Close that up. There we go. Oh, no. It was fun, Smooth. Like, you made it fun with Resurgence. Usually I don't play Warzone, at least not often. But it was fun. It was definitely fun. I'll play more down the road. I'll do some more Resurgence. I had a lot of fun with it. You know what? Let's, what do we have here? I don't know what this one is. The one I'm doing for fun. I don't know what this one is. And then this one me and WrestleFlex are doing. Do we want to go try and go flawless? Which is not going to happen. I'm not going to go flawless. I just want to get to 12 wins first. I'm probably seeing. I was thinking, do we want to build a franchise? Rebuild a franchise? Do we want to do that? And have you, the chat, just take a drink? I don't know. You know what? Let's go Diamond Dynasty. Fuck it. Until we figure it out. Okay, I already lost the first game, so we're not going flawless. But we'll play this out. I gotta learn how to draft. That's what I need. I need to learn how to draft. Update that. Sure. That's awesome, though, Smooth, that you're in the esports thing at school. That really is cool. Oh, man. So screen 6 is about to come out, right? Yeah, I need to see the 5th one, so. I haven't seen the 5th one.
Okay, all set.
Let alone
go.
The 6.
Here's the catcher, MJ Melendez.
Super start. Right away. Love to see it.
And a pitch.
I thought I hung that one. I definitely did. They were just late or something. How's my outfield? Alright, we're good.
And the righty deals. Towards first. And he takes it himself.
There we go. At least get the first out. Before we give up anything.
Frank Thomas. The first baseman, number 35. Frank Thomas.
One now.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Think I'm going to run some Fall Guys. Nice. I play Fall Guys a little bit. I haven't played it too much. It's pretty fun, though.
Stays alive. See how the catcher wanted that pitch. Up and in.
Kind of reminds me of, what's that one game? If Chris was here, he might be able to help me remember.
Puts it in the air out towards left.
Yep,
center.
That all makes sense.
And that'll fall for a base hit. So a man aboard now.
We could have to do that too. I'm trying to think. What's that other
now
game?
It's Brendan Rodgers.
Nah. Gotta go top of my head. Whatever. Oh, I went too soon.
Yeah, he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Thomas stands at first with one out. And he's down.
Boom, boom, boom.
He swings through it. Offering his foul back.
Wow, he got away with a mistake right there.
Next offering misses. Gonna count one and two. The pitch.
Not where I wanted that at all, but okay.
Ball, he stays alive. And a 1-2. Swing and a tap for the
fighting.
Foul.
They're fighting. I like it.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Two down. Now batting Michael Brasso.
Batting good. The first baseman. Michael. And first offering is foul. Bam, 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 bam.
And the right-hander deals.
I'm really excited about the charity.
0-1 swing right there is a pitcher.
That you're working with.
Hunt for that strikeout. Keep him off
balance. I gotta get like a link set up for them so it could pop up and you can check them out.
Bottom of the first. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte.
Boom, 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 boom.
The center fielder, Ketel Marte.
All right, here goes nothing.
Line to the pitch. And there's a ball.
Boom. Boom, boom.
Just missed.
Not a bad follow-up pitch, honestly, but yeah.
That one missed, now 3-0.
If WrestleFlexer was here, he'd be so proud right now.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Well, he's starting to look a little gas to me, and we'll see if they go to the bullpen in this spot or not.
And here is Stan Musial.
Oh, late with it. Late with it, chat. Right up the... Oh, we might just got lucky. We might have just got lucky. Oh, he got the one. He got the one.
They get him, but it was pretty close.
They got the one. It's okay.
And now it's going to be it was nothing. Shane Victorino. Good contact guy, good defender. And the first offering is not close.
Yeah, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet.
Oh, not early on that
around,
one.
Not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Definitely should have swung at that, but it kind of works out. We're gonna try to go for home. Oh, we got hosed. Oh, we got lucky. Just threw it off just a little bit, just enough.
Job done to bring home the run. Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in.
Oh, Frank.
Nice job of staying.
Peeps the eye. Wasn't on it enough.
Taylor makes the grab, and there are two down. Man at first.
Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Ah, getting anxious. Oh, I got through. Yeah, relax. Relax just a little bit. Glaber.
Here is the young phenom, Glaber Torres.
Oh, that was the one.
It's great to get on the board in the first frame of the ball game, but here's an opportunity.
That might have been another good one if I didn't slam the freaking joystick. There you go.
Good pitch. Good pitch.
Good job at damage control right there. Back here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning. Here's Brandon Crawford. Welcome back, and we've got a new arm on the mound to start the second. Zach Britton. He has a great slider with tons of movement.
Should I just look more about that?
And first offering is fouled off. And a swing and a miss.
Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
There we go.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that's the first.
Let's get one out before we give up anything.
Schwarber comes up to hit here. Kyle. Foul ball.
Boom, boom, boom. Shore bomb. Careful here.
0-2 as he waves at that one.
Waste one, right?
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Now two away. Michael A. Taylor will hit next.
That's a horrible pitch. That really was. Ooh. That one's gone. Absolutely gone. He yeeted it.
He circles the bases and it ties it up. It's 1-1. Now here is Andre Dawson.
So you just gotta give it time.
Let's start giving up stuff. At the initial offering. The pitch. And there's a strike. The 0-2.
Get there.
Foul ball.
Stand. Of course.
That's out to
center field. Can you get there? You're not going to get there. I knew you were going
to
get there.
And that'll get down for a hit.
We're going to keep it in front of you.
Continues with the pitcher spot up next.
Crazy.
Back-to-back base hits. These days, most outfielders play pretty deep, and I'm not sure if that was a factor there or not, but off the bat, you're thinking it's going to be a pop-out, and it just kind of nestled into that spot where no one was able to get to it.
There you go.
To the right side.
One foul. Yep.
And it goes just foul. A one down. And a swing and a miss.
Gonna really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
The next pitch misses, and the count is 1-2. Left-handed hitter waits. And a
get out
of it. And a miss. That ends the
Flex, frame. Good morning. What's going on, buddy? You missed like the greatest play appearance ever. First batter of the game. I took four pitches and walked. You would have been so damn proud. Apart from box it and got all showered up. Nice. So you're smelling pretty right now, huh?
Your attention, please. Now,
I'm out here trying to fight.
Number two, and now the catcher comes up to hit. Austin Wells.
The catcher.
I mean, I don't smell like ass, I guess.
Here comes a pitch.
I'm just pretending.
First offering is fouled off.
That's a good start, though, Flex.
Right,
good start. We got a Warzone dub tonight and Resurgence with a Smooth.
And a pitch.
Played a few rounds of that. Played that for quite a bit. You know I don't usually play that. But you know, it was actually really fun. We were having fun. Sensei says I'm most approved.
One down.
Want to smoke. Correct.
So now a pinch hitter for the pitch.
He is what we call speaking facts.
He represents the go-ahead run.
Boom, 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 boom. But how's your day? How's your Thursday going? Maybe? Looks promising. Nope.
Nope. Two away.
Boom, 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 boom.
Now it's Josh Donaldson's turn to hit. Batting none.
The third baseman. It's good to have a mini heart attack not that long ago, but overall good. Because you're boxing or because something happened? You're like,
ground ball to the right side. And that's just foul.
Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, just one. That's alright. Alright. I fucked something major up because I can't proofread. Oh. Gotcha. Gotcha.
We're back to start the third, and there's a new arm on the mound, Michael King. And this guy can bring it velocity wise.
Boom, 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 boom.
This guy with light tower power.
There goes nothing.
And first offering is fouled off.
Boom, 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 boom.
And a swing and a miss there.
Boom, boom.
Look up and see 88 miles per hour on that changeup. Back in the day, that was a pretty good fastball. But with high velocities these days.
I'm just getting to the point where I don't feel like I'm going to vomit. But let me tell you something. Past trauma. Especially ones you don't think are traumas are a real bitch. Oh? Do we need to have a discussion offline? So Chad, we were talking earlier, and a lot of exciting things going on in Flexer's life. Yeah. Yeah.
You guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now.
Boom, boom, boom.
Miss, boom. The boom, boom, right past him.
Boom, 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 boom. I'm so pumped for 23. I'm really excited.
Swing and a pop up. Foul territory for the catcher. And he makes
he actually caught that. Nice.
And that is that.
Boom. Boom, boom.
And welcome back. Ready boom, to go boom, for the last half of
boom,
the inning.
Boom, 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 boom. My saying here, so I was texting her and she asked how I was boxing. I meant to say better than last time, like Tuesday, but I wasn't paying attention. Actually, I sent better than last night. Oh. Oh. That is not good. That is no bueno. No bueno. Facts, Amber. Where's mine at? Put mine in there. There it is. I love it. Love it.
And that's ball one. And here it comes.
Boom.
Line drive.
I just caught. Late with it. When I caught what the fuck I said, I was like, I'm an idiot. Nothing was better than last night. And I get back. You can't take that back. Oh, no. Oh, no. Stan, you useless fuck. All right. Bruh. Amber's like, come on now. Come on now.
A guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field. First offering misses the mark.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way.
Here.
Gets those arms extended.
There
so right there.
No, I got the padding wheel trying to fix the shit. Oh, boy.
Outside plate coverage.
Oh, boy.
That one hammered. That's back.
Maybe. Maybe. Nah.
Pulls it in on the warning track.
Thinking great. I fucked this thing up before he even got a chance to really get off to a hot start. Doing so good, too, from the conversation we had earlier. Yeah. All right. I guess we're restarting. Kidding. I'm kidding.
Here's the shortstop at the plate. Brandon Crawford. His first at bat was a strikeout. Swings through that one. 0-1.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them come home first.
And a little fixing sense. I'm teasing with a follow-up of, I got to keep you on edge. Oh, man. Sounds like a keeper to me. I'm going to say it. I'm going to say it. That's what you need. You need someone to match your energy. That was about. 100% what it is about.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Kicks and fires. Way out front for strike two. That one misses. And a count 1-2. The pitch.
Oof. She's into edging. Aha! You picked up on that too.
The 1-2.
These are the things you need to know. Definitely is, and thankfully she knows how to joke around, but my god. It's a bit of eye over. So, all I see is, so she's into edging, and the next sentence, she definitely is. You should tell her to follow your best friend on Twitch. Kidding. I'm kidding. I don't think she's ready for this, this chat yet. Amber, you go, girl. I haven't got out of it, thank goodness. I mean, give it time. I'll fucking ruin this in another inning or so. She can handle this chat. Yeah? Yeah, probably. I'm not that bad. I haven't been that bad. Randy Johnson. Nice. Nice. Awesome. We're facing Randy, guys. Yep. Yep. That's what's happening. I still like that bullshit. I don't know why.
Here's the second baseman, Jazz Chisholm. Second baseman, Jazz Chisholm.
Now a move being made for the never. Cross my mind that I'm going to play or... Hey, one second. Let me strike out real quick. I'll read that. Or... ground out. Because I never even crossed my mind that I go into fire or flight mode for that, but I've had mishaps with tags that have turned ugly, so you learn something new every day. True, that's the thing about triggers. Even when you think you get them figured out. Surprise, bitch! Ooh, good pitch. Good pitch. A surprise, bitch. And tried to hit me in the throat, apparently. I don't know why. See how I wanted to figure that out. I mean, I know it sounds kind of dumb, but I was in a tailspin for a few minutes there. Oh, I'm sure you were. I don't know why I sounded that bullshit. It's alright. Racing to his left. Drops into the glove, and that will end the inning. That doesn't sound dumb at all. Sounds ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Why do I have to replace him? What's the problem here? I'm confused. Who am I replacing? Why am I replacing him? Probably because he doesn't play right. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. There we go.
New inning getting started. Stepping in, Andre Dawson.
Oh my goodness. I warm my way up. I did. I guess I'll wait.
The pitch. There's a strike. Well, you don't want to give him anything to hit, but when you've got opportunities to drive in runs, you got to expand the zone. Capable of going out there and doing damage with it.
And a swing. Well, I still get freaked out by phone calls. Few good things have happened when someone actually calls me. Huh? Only because I've truthfully never reacted like that before. Like, I've had things that have set me off or whatever, but fucking hell. Oh my goodness. Know what? Can't do it. Might have to, though. Terrible.
The first pitch misses for ball one.
It means you care. Which is a good thing.
Out front with the swing, and that is strike one. 1-1 now. And now 1-2.
He's been able to go inside.
Absolutely
a good
thing.
Outside, effectively working both sides of the plate in this at bat.
Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. Catcher has it, fires to first. And there's two gone following the strikeout.
I guess I get there with that. Yep.
But I can tell you that was not a favorable matchup.
So the lineup flips over.
They're gonna change batters anyway, but it doesn't matter. I have decided I'll die alone. Maybe I'll wander off into the woods like old dog. Oh my god! No, you won't. Stop it. Stop it. Terrible pitch.
And first offering is fouled off.
Stop that, you.
Taylor on third with two out. Next pitch inside, and 1-1. Swings through that. Left hand batter waits.
Boom, boom, boom. Here we go. Here we go.
Next pitch is outside.
What am I? Where is that pitch going? Where the fuck was that pitch going? Like, seriously. Good fishing. I like it. I like it. Wham, 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 wham. Went. What time is it? We're going for a while here. I like it. I think I am going to stop at 10, though. Yeah, I'm going to stop at 10. I get up early morning. I will be live tomorrow, though, chat. I will be live. Appreciate everyone that's been hanging out, been lurking. I love you. Play some Warzone tonight. Got a dub. MLB. Excited for 23.
Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the fifth. And here's the catcher, Austin Wells. The catcher.
Up there. Boom, 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 boom.
Pitch. That misses. Boom, 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 boom. It's 1-0. All one, no strike. Righty delivers. And now 2-0.
Ba-na-na-na. And
it's second.
I should have ran for that. I try to end this. I should just get them out there. It's alright. That's what I get. That's what I get. Trying to do too much. Trying to do way too much. Oh, you piece of shit. Talk about myself, obviously. Oh, we're safe at first. How the fuck that just happened, but alright. Donaldson, do one good thing in your fucking career. For me.
Well, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Oh, that's blooping in. Holy shit. Holy shit, chat.
Throw comes in quickly, but the winning run is now at scoring position. Two away.
Oh.
Ketel Marte, known for his late inning heroics.
I'll fuck this up. I'm going to mess this up. Evening, Cubby.
The right-hander deals. Just missed.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
The fucking PCI. The fucking PCI. Why did I drop it? Why? Ah,
whatever.
What's going on, Cubby? How are we living, as Gnome would say?
A runner on second to deal with. He'll do his best to keep him there. And a pitch. Top
Yeah, I've been really bad with shouting people out tonight. That's on me, though. We went for Amber. Oh, you went. All right, I guess not. We got one for Cubby. One for WrestleFlexer. Because it serves in force, I need to check it out. What's going on? One for Smooth. One for Smooth from earlier. Run It Back was here before, so why not? Man, Chris Tarantino, 2 weeks. Oh, for New Star Wars? Boom, is it? Early deception, but I think he stopped in before, yeah? A snowman? He's there before? Michael Brasso, one for two. Yeah, there we go. Watch the base pass, dude. He's trying to be stupid. Things up. There you go. Boom, boom, boom. We're about to have no fucking pitchers. Let's get through. That's game. GG's. Good. It's coming down to it. Probably should have, because now I got no pen arms going forward. Show comes out in 2 weeks. The new Star Wars comes out in a month. Ah, gotcha. I mean, it's a moot point now, but for future reference. Future reference. What time is it? I guess I got time for one more. I can't wait. I'm mad because I got the pre-order, that, but the night the early access starts, I won't be here. So, yeah, there's that. There's that. On early release. Because when's the early release? Hold on.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. MLB The Show brings you Diamond.
Yeah, so early release is what, the 24th? And then the regular release date is the 28th? Are you sure about that? Is it the 20th? I thought it was the 28th, and then like early release is the 24th, because like 4 days earlier. Let's see here. Both the standard edition and collector's edition of MLB The Show 23 will be released on March 28th. Last gen's console version will be priced. Okay, yeah. Rush. Might take attention. And we're underway here this afternoon. No, I can't look this up right now. Might pay attention.
Verdugo settles.
Go to Twitter. Oh, it does? Okay.
Calls it in for the out.
Damn usual. Yeah, man, you're wrong. I mean, it's fine. I mean, I saw the 28th, and then I saw the 24th, and I didn't know what was going on either. PCI. Home run top crate. Bring it destroyed. Right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up. Shane Victorino. Boom, 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 boom. Gracie Killa. And I'm swinging that garbage.
Short. Swanson handles the chance, gets first, and that is that.
Yeah, I'll upload the logo to the vault so I can use it.
Back here at Fenway, down the third baseman, George Brett. Leading off, four balls. The third baseman, Joe, and a pitch.
Boom, boom, boom. Oh, look, a nice little leg there. There we go.
Remember when all the eyes in baseball were on Brett as he chased the magic 400 mark in 1980. Didn't miss by much. Finished at 390.
0-2 as he waves at that one. And now the lefty. Got him. And there's one away.
I didn't think that was over. Okay.
And here's the first baseman, Don Mattingly.
The first baseman.
Line drive. And an automatic double as it
hops
the fence.
Nice.
It always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
And he deals. Hit weakly on the ground. Torres handles. Slings it across.
Nice.
Two
Labor.
Goals. Dansby Swanson stands
Swanson.
In.
Okay, I respect it.
Not shortstop. Dansby.
Should I have that a little longer? Sorry, go.
First pitch, just misses.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss, and he was
that pitch is disgusting.
This is one of those situations where the pitcher may not really want to deal with the guy in the
when used properly.
You got to be aware of that. Take your walk. I could do it, but I think he can.
Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt.
Got there you
it.
Go.
Inning over on the strike.
He's a guy out at first.
And we're back here at Fenway Park.
If I have anybody I can use.
To go. Stepping in
yep.
The long
one.
Frank Thomas. The wind of the pitch.
Boom, 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 boom. But yes, I'm going to talk with his representative from his organization tomorrow and see about setting up a charity stream with them. So I'm very excited about it. Let's get through. Should have swung at that. It's
alright.
And the Bruins gave up a 2-goal lead. It is now 2-2.
Just a simple ground ball the other way. They should have eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
But it's like I've been hitting the gym pretty consistently. Pretty consistently. There's been a few days though, you know. Didn't quite make it there.
This one sized up.
But I feel great.
There's one down.
I feel great.
Here is the young phenom player,
boom,
Torres.
Boom.
Next offering
boom,
is down
boom, boom. Pablo Lopez is nice. I didn't realize that.
Leads off first with one away. The next offering misses. Down 2-0.
Go in the morning or even? I go in the morning.
Pitcher clearly trying to hit that ground ball double play. But in this
like
game,
early morning. Like I'm up at 4:30. The wife and I are up at 4:30. Try to be in the gym at 5. So yeah.
Swinging a foul back. That's out of play.
Just missed. If he's able to connect on that.
Although she did go to the gym tonight. She went at night.
And that one gets
this time.
Out fair ball. Here's the throw.
Oh, I thought he got me.
Big swing of the bat right there. That was a thing of beauty. He may have been a little behind the pitch, but by getting that barrel into the hitting zone early on in his swing, he was able to meet it and still shoot a line drive down the line and left.
Kind of want to save the lefty to the name later on in the game. Now we use him.
Looks like it'll be a pinch hitter, David Dahl. He comes to the plate in a shooting spot in this one. That hits the dirt. Ball
laid off. I laid off, thank goodness. Ah!
And that one fouled off.
What a waste. What a waste.
That is the third out of the inning. Back now in a new arm on the mound to start the bottom of the second. Joe Smith.
They know that he can get A right-hander out, but he's in position to face a couple of lefties this inning.
Boom, 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 boom.
And a pitch. Boom, 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 boom. And first offering is fouled off. And the righty deals. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
Get there.
Air right side of the infield.
Nice.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one down. Here's Alex Verdugo. No left
fielder. Come on now.
And that one.
I made hard-boiled eggs on Sunday and bulk for the entire week. Dang. Yeah, I've been having hard-boiled eggs in the morning. When I come back, I do a shake. I'll do a banana peanut butter shake. You know, protein shake, and then I'll do some hard-boiled eggs. Give you a helpful tip. You can avoid my mistakes, sir. Don't do that. Ever. They didn't last long, did they? Got it.
Second inning here. No score.
Get there, Stan. Get there. There we go.
He's got it, and that'll end the inning.
That was a good thought. You're trying to stay ahead of it. Frames out because I didn't realize that apparently they go back pretty quick. Ooh. Hate to see it. I did have to see it, so thank goodness. Yeah, Josh, you're not getting me outside. Let's be honest here. Kidding.
They take care of Donaldson for the out. Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Jansen, nice.
Marte at the plate and takes high there.
Boom, 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 boom.
Kicks and deals. Not close with that one, but he gets him to go after it.
What the fuck was I swinging at? I'm not even swinging at that. I don't care. I don't care.
Top of the third.
No, this is at bat to right shot. This is at bat to right shot to hell. All right shot to hell. Crazy.
Right-hander kicks deals.
No chance. No chance. Yeah, no chance. But yeah, only ever make a couple of days worth of eggs, max. And more than like 3 days out, and you're going to get the poop. Yeah, I make them the morning of. Those are the ones I go with.
I'll just look at the back of my bubblegum card. You'll see how hard it is. These guys are great, man. They have the ability to look out there and
drop in.
To be able to
hell yeah.
The inside pitch.
Stan gets on base.
Can really sharpen things on the outer half.
Natural accident.
Well, that may end up being an at bat we go back to later on when this game is over. Good job getting the foot down so he can catch it out front and pull it. Turn on it nicely for the mound.
Yo, one.
Boom. With words is holding yourself together while trying to box. Oh, just under it. Just under it. Especially since your instructor has gotten more sadistic as time has gone on. Oh, God. Yeah, don't do that. No, don't. You don't want to do that, bud. Yeah, be careful. And sadistic how? I'm just curious.
He was out front. Got him. And now one.
Said my core has gotten better because I clenched my cheeks for everything they were worth. I saw like something about like a wrestler. I don't know if it was like high school level or college level. Like just shit himself in the middle of a match.
At the
absolute shit himself in the middle of a match.
One down, base is empty. Swing and a miss. No balls, two strikes.
What the fuck's going on? My phone just blew up out of nowhere. My phone does this weird, wonderful thing where I get like no Discord messages. Like they'll come in little by little. Then I won't get any at all. Then out of nowhere, I'll get like 30 of them. Could tell my. What's up, Chris?
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Hey, seven straight strikes to start the frame. He's
he's got a chance at an immaculate inning.
Two down, nobody on.
Good there, Chaz.
On the move.
Jazz, it's Jazz, it's a Chaz, bro. What's going on, Chris? Everybody go check out P.Nut on YouTube and TikTok.
Back here at Fenway Park, and now the first baseman, Frank Thomas.
Shit. So now. I learned through trial and error that the original... optimal wiping method must always be front to back. What were you going before? Were you going like side to side? Like, I'm trying to understand.
What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can
pitch.
Score on that base hit.
Back to front. Back to front. Don't ever go back to front. What are you talking about? Oh! Frank! Hell yeah.
So digging in, Jazz Chisholm. He's 0 for 1. The batter number
2. Ooh, slide inside. A whole slew of other problems. That even after a shower makes you question a lot. I mean, yeah, why were you... Okay, anyway. I thought this was just common knowledge. I don't understand. And the Bruins are now down 3-2. So they just gave up three unanswered fucking goals. Love to see it.
A swing and a miss, and that's strike one.
Well, you got to find a way to catch up to
that
pitch.
You.
Perhaps shorten the swing, eliminate the strike.
Oh, slider.
Hot, right down the middle,
I didn't try to.
How did I miss that pitch?
PCI.
In the air, out towards right center. Number 45.
Let's go, Hollywood Undead. Let's get weird. My goodness. What's wrong with this fucking channel? I love it. I love it. Here we go.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Just missed it. Just missed it.
On the move to his right. Puts the squeeze on that one, and
that'll
do. Back here in Boston, ready to go, bottom four. Now the number two hitter.
It literally doesn't matter who I put in.
Change here, Jacob Webb, and he'll work on holding this lead.
The only one in life is a bidet. They're game changers. They are game changers. Takes a little getting used to. But they are game changers.
The pitch. Bounce to the right.
Yep, you can rail onto the third. Out. Hey, buddies. Bro, I would absolutely love to have a water fountain for my asshole. Definitely takes a little bit getting used to, that's for sure. He never installed it? I thought he did. In all fairness, I got mine Christmas, and I only installed it like a month ago. I asked, do you have to spread your cheeks when you use it? I mean, I haven't. Except you have one that you can control the temperature. Wait, what? You can control the temperatures? I don't have that one. No, that shit. Yep, there it is. Tie ball game. As I'm sure you could. Yeah, potentially.
And we have a tie ball game. It's 2-2. Here's Murphy now. Swings through that one.
Yeah, it takes a lot. It takes some getting used to, that's for sure.
Swings and misses at the pitch off the plate. Down on strikes. That is the inning.
My first it went very slow with it. That water, it's just cold water. That's the worst part. Unless I guess you get the temperature one, which I didn't even know that was a thing.
Back inside Fenway Park, we go to the top of the fifth. Here's the pitcher, Jacob
Yep, Pisa ain't getting there. Pisa ain't fucking getting there. There's a thing, and it can get hot very fast. Oof. Ouch. Those ladies, you gotta be careful. There we go, we're on third.
All tied up here in extra innings. Next offering is way upstairs.
Boom, in the infield of the corners, boom, don't be surprised to see them come home first. Ah, try to get that to go. At least dropping the opposite side of the field. It's alright. Right through the fucking pitcher's legs! Yes! Needed that. I thought the pitcher was just gonna scoop it, toss it to first.
Well done, drives in the run.
The timing of that was gorgeous. Let's go. We got runners on chat. And we're here talking about learning things. Learn from the mistakes of others. Careful with the bidet temperature. Okay, okay. Is this story time, chat? Oh, fucking yeet it. First pitch off the new fucking pitcher. My first home run was Stan.
Now, Shane Victorino.
But that one doesn't go anywhere. That's crazy. Can't freak it tight today. Allegedly. Allegedly. Everything's allegedly until it happens. Remember that, kids.
To get a knock sometimes. And first offering is fouled off. Fought off foul.
Wow, I don't know why I swear it's garbage. Can we hang on? I don't know. We're definitely capable of giving up four runs. We are more than capable of doing that.
Back now to start the bottom of the fifth. Now the left fielder, Alex Verdugo. He was a strikeout victim his first time. No left fielder. First offering, and it just misses.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
Runner leads away at second. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Left hand batter waits. Swing and a miss.
Boom.
Struck him out.
Milo. That Milo.
Here's a speed threat. Look, outfielder Curtis Granderson.
That's a terrible pitch. Oh, I thought they were going to see how clearly bad that pitch was. That was horrible on my part. Not exactly where I wanted to go, but just happy to go there.
On the ground at first, and he handles it himself.
All right. Can we hang on here, chat? Can we hang on here?
Now the right fielder, number 45.
Now batting.
Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. Up the middle.
I'm going to give up one. I'm going to give up one. Fuck.
Well done.
I told you we're more than capable of giving up four runs.
Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there's just no chance for the infielders with how hard he hit it. That one foul.
Damn, look at Frank.
Number 45 off the first with two away. Next pitch misses.
Good eye, good eye.
And the count even, one and one.
Completely wasted one there.
Right there. The count two and one.
Terrible. This is horrible.
Right here with the tying run and the
ah, fuck. Nah, I don't like that pitch. I don't like that pitch.
Steps
off the rubber. I like that at all. Try this again.
and it's a full count now.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score.
Shane, get there, get there, get there, get there.
He didn't fucking get it! Are you serious?
They stopped the lead runner at second. Now two right. With two outs.
Hey, whatever works, right?
That's crazy. Actually, no, I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be toxic to Gracie Killa. I'm not. I need to. I didn't warm anybody up. Fuck me sideways. You went as long as BR game? Yeah, we went, what, I think 6 innings last game? 4 innings last game? Oh, he's a switch hitter. That's right. Score 15-12. Damn. Of course I won. Milo, what are you doing? Here, Milo. Oh, he doesn't want to come over here. I just wanted to be done the game so I could be done the stream. That's all I wanted. That's really all I wanted.
Squirts away a little bit.
GG's.
These guys were ready early on.
There you go, Flex. There you go. GG's.
6-3 our final score for Chris Singleton and our entire crew. I'm John Shambi saying so long.
That, what a way to end it. That was a good game, though. That was a good. We played some good games tonight. Between Warzone and this, we played some good games tonight.
What was it going to do? Oh. We did the wrong thing.
Oh, I hope I pull a diamond, chat. Hope I pull a diamond. Oh, I didn't pull a diamond. Hey, there we go. That's something. Oof. Alright. That was fun. I had fun. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Time to get some rest, get up bright and early, hit the gym. Tomorrow's leg day. Tomorrow is freaking leg day. Alright, we're gonna raid on out. Yeah, I think we're gonna raid out. Is there anything for you? Hey, fair enough, fair enough. I appreciate everyone hanging out tonight. Smooth, have fun with Warzone. We got that dub. We got a couple dubs in BR. I appreciate every single one of you. Take care of yourselves. Take care of one another. I will be live tomorrow. Not sure what time. It's going to be during the day, though. It's going to be during the day. So sometime in the morning, early afternoon. Appreciate all of you. Make sure you check me out on YouTube. It's free to follow here. Follow me on Twitter. Join the Discord. You're all the absolute best. If you ever need someone to talk to, reach out to anybody, any one of us in the community. We'll gladly talk to you. All right. Have a great rest of your night. Later.